how to map CEO business transactions with document type. So these are the CEO business transactions, CPPA and all, and these are the document types which we have, CEO. This is for normal posting and this is for cross company document posting. And this is the standard variant which we have from SAP, and we always select this one only. We don't no need to create copy and create the new one. We can use the standard SAP provided, and always we will have only one mapping variant which has been selected as a main variant. So I will take you to the SAP. As in SAP there is some issue in the screen, so that is the reason I am showing the screen here. So we'll go to SPRO and we'll click on SAP reference IMG. Then we'll go to financial accounting. Under financial accounting, go to financial accounting global setting. Here we have to go to ledgers. Under the ledgers, we have this ledgers again. Then go to integration of controlling with financial accounting. So first step, we will be creating the document type controlling document type. So I will just show you how it is look like. This is the controlling document type CO. Double click on it, you will see GL account and the secondary cost. So this is a document type we are using in the next step. Go back. And then click on the document type mapping for CO business transaction. This is where we do the mapping for CO business transactions with document type. Execute this one. So here you will see by default 0001 has selected as a default, and due to some reason and as it is a dummy system, you will find all of them are selected as a default variant, but always 0001 we have to consider as a default variant. You can select all, but always consider 001 as your default variant. So when you select this one and click on mapping sheet, so you will find this type of transactions. So business transaction and CO. By default you will see like this, and there is no need to make any changes. This step is required now for integration of FI and CO. Thank you. And this is the document types which we already discussed. So both document type and the cross document type should be same, or it can be different. That is fine.